introduce yourselves.
Okay, so myself Mahima Piyulkar, I'm from Mumbai.
My name is Janvi Arora and I'm from Faridabad, Haryana.
Hey, this is Talia Razi from Bihar.
How do you like the university so far?
The university is good. We have explored the university and the faculty is also good. Teachers are very cooperative. Everyone speaks English because we don't know English right now. So university and faculty is good.
The university is quite good and even the faculty is also very nice to us.
Everything is fine, what I have expected here. Everything is as same as what I have expected here.
Okay. What about the city? How do you like the city so far?
Yeah, I haven't explored it much, but yeah, explored it enough. So some of the things are quite expensive, but some of them are cheap also. The fruits and the things are very cheap.
It's quite cool. It's fantastic. I love
it. You have seen something around?
Yeah.
Apart from the university?
Nothing much. I haven't explored much, so I don't know much. But till now, I like everything.
What about you, Mahima?
Everything is very good. Even the malls and the supermarkets are also nearby.
So a lot of students are tense regarding the entrance exam. How was your experience with the entrance exam?
The entrance exam was good. Even it's some of the questions are quite hard. But there are also three subjects as biochemistry and physics. And you can do it quite easy.
It is from the syllabus that we have learned in 11th and 12th. It is from that. The entrance exam was from that. Nothing is from out of syllabus.
What about your teachers? Do they communicate with you in English? And how, like, can you understand their English?
Yeah, the English is, they speak in English because we don't know Russian right now. And they are very cooperative and helps in every subject. Like Russian teacher helps us if we don't understand something. And they help us in everything, every subject.
Every teacher communicates in English because we right now we are in first year, so we don't know English. And even the Russian teachers, and they are also very good.
Till now, we are actually talking with teachers with WhatsApp, and we are quite good in communication. Right now, they respond quickly whenever we have any question about our topics, anything. They are quite cooperative.
Okay, so you have been here for like past 3 days. So, what do you think? Can someone survive here without learning Russian language?
Yeah, they can survive, but it is important that they should know Russian language. It is they can survive if they are coming to explore place, but if they are coming to study here for MBBS, they should know Russian language.
Yeah, they can survive over here, but obviously Russian language is more important because most of the people are speaking in English. You have to use Google Translator for that if you don't understand Russian language.
Okay, did you face any difficulty in your admission process?
No, I haven't faced any.
Okay. No, even I haven't faced anything because Russia feels cooperate very nicely. And even in the entrance exam and also the admission process, even the visa process, they are handling everything nice. And I think you should also choose Russia feels for the for your admission
process.
Okay, so any final advice which you want to give to the students who want to travel to Russia? Anything which you missed and you want to tell to the students? Like one of them is bring chai patti more. And apart from that,
bring food because you need food.
You need to be specific. Which type of food? Like
bring spices. Spices because here people use less spice in their food. They don't use haldi and they don't use turmeric and other spices in their food. So bring that and bring your munchies also here. Because at night you need them.
Yeah, bring spices more and also other things. Like even bring more clothes like sweatshirts.
I can find everything, whatever I need here, quite.
Okay, bucket rest.
No, I can find bucket, yeah. Actually, I have
Okay, so thank you all for like your conversation.